Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. We're going to be continuing our Let's Play series for the New Game Plus version on Steelrising. Left off... where are we at? Which are the right buttons? It's been a while since I played. The Tuileries. We're going to be trying to just speed through here. Oops. Missed it. Where's my item at? That's upsetting. Oh, we don't have the dash yet, so can't go that way. Don't have grappling hook, can't go that way, so only way we can go is this way. Close. A little congested this morning, so sorry if I cough or clear my throat a lot. Oh, hello. One thing about moving a bit quicker, kind of stumble into those things without realizing. sight. That's a new weapon. Make sure we don't miss anything.
Monsieur de Mirabeau's home is built on a hill in the area.
Don't know what all they added with New Game Plus. I know that, like, we just picked up a Module 3, which definitely wasn't this early in the game previously, so that's a new addition, but don't know what else. I need orichalcum to be able to raise our main weapon any higher. What are we going for here? I don't want to get endurance up. That'd be our vigor. I think I'll take engineering to 15 just because I hate having like numbers like this. There we go. Nothing new to purchase. Not much. The one was an impact module, right? One we just got. So there's electric cooling. Grade 3 impact. So that's the ability to knock them down. Endurance, health, physical damage, armor. Let's swap out the impact for the armor one.
Intention of harming you. The royal automats are my only enemies.
Par du lissin! You were sent by heaven above.
Have you watched these machines?
I had a front row seat. A swarm of ferocious beasts who cleared the way for a creature I have a nightmare. It was the grim reaper, madame. Death. Nothing and no one was spared. I was spellbound and horrified by its dance of death. If by misfortune you find yourself in its presence, do not let it leap in your direction. Those who suffered its lightning attack did not survive. None of them, without exception. Come now, if you claim to want to destroy these automats, it's time to get going. You must stop them from advancing.
We didn't get the achievement through our last playthrough of talking to everyone and completing all their storylines, so trying to pay particular attention to if we come across anyone so that we can do that. Where are you going? Ooh. Barely dodged that.
Take a closer look at your wound. Oh, it's more serious than I thought. Look at me. You have to hang in there, all right? You mustn't fall asleep.
Vaucanson. No. I'm losing him.
Is there any way I can help you?
What can I expect?
I know we've already done this one, so I'm gonna skip through.
I can't do anything. I can't do anything until I.
Okay. Got the mission to get his equipment. Ooh, doggos. For weak doggos. Nothing down there. Nothing in here. Oh, two of you. Ow. Headshot. One down. He has a cannon shot also. I think that's everything there. Gotta open that from the other side. We could skip resting. We don't respawn anything. This is the point that you get that halberd? So early in the game. We've had it for a long time. Skip all this.
How's this? I know him. He. There were one, two. It's as if sick. Then you trace of he and I now as you those poor idea of them before she it opens.
I found him what I
the and that one some but
this way work he
eh bien
no
you might perhaps you'll
what?
Oh, did he hear this? How? To my this man, he has. I need to know
where
that is if.
Oh, maybe now we can go this way. Did he give us a key? Yeah. Guys are way too easy once you know how to fight them. Come on down, Miss Snake.
Today, as clearly as I can see you now.
It's impossible. That makes no sense.
Do you think I've gone mad?
No, of course not. But how could Monsieur Balsamo make these machines obey him?
Monsieur Balsamo, you say?
Mala!
Do not follow. So you saw the
yes, they made no. Discreet. You'd have to be deaf to find him discreet. Not.
And that's what.
Madame.
Pretty sure we already talked to that one, so. Just skip it. Ooh. Oh, you did not. Ow? Ow? Bonk, bonk. That was terrible. I got bonked so many times. Around here to loot. Big guy to the right. Yep. Ow. I had the grappling hook and all that stuff from the previous playthrough. I think with the new game plus, they shouldn't take it away. It makes sense to be able to do all this the first time so you don't have to come back. Skip this. Where are we going? This way? Some dogs, if I remember correctly. Dogs and the one bird unit. Oh. More. Okay. Ooh. Almost got shotgun blasted to the face. Be one in here. Should be range unit, and then one of the facing the wrong direction completely. Still worked. Got some pinpoint accuracy turns. A kettle. Thought it was one of their like wrecking balls just like randomly on a counter. Can't go that way. Grade 3 long infusion. That's a new one. Can't go that way yet.
Only Monsieur de Mirabeau can tell me more about it.
Oh. On a knot, sir? Jeez. Threw in some new attacks we haven't seen before. Let's go to the other side. If I remember correctly, there's two guys over there we need to take care of first. I have so many grenades. Oh lord. We just do that to all the bosses? Because we have so many grenades. A little cheap, but it made it super quick. We got like 4 module keys now. I think we need 8 to upgrade again. No hanging sacks. Alright, that's it over here. I know you can catch that ledge. Afterwards. I think we should get the dash from this boss as long as we have all three of the little boss objective things.
His lordship, the king's brother, has answered my message. He has a... Monsieur, this is...
Haven't gotten the key yet. Now. Alright, do we have We have 3 out of 3 for Bailey. So that should allow us to beat this boss and release him. Hello. Single hit for this on fire. Oh. Jeez. Trying to heal up. Fell flat on his face.
Monsieur Devaux.
As we find you, it is in the here when we meet it.
You caught
me. He went to.
Why?
He hoped to and have. But he hasn't.
What did.
I was in. It's a poison. Orders. With, I don't know if this is the. For now, I will attempt to reach the safe haven where. In hopes that any of the.
Yeah, we got the dash now. Let's go back, see if that key that we got opens up that chest. Can't go that way. Thank you. Oh. I did not think that the key was very far away. I swore we got it in this same area. Oh, maybe not though. That's probably the chest that has the one of the later quest items in it, if I remember correctly. So never mind. Can go here though. Open up this shortcut. Good old gravity. She's a machine. Why can't she swim? That part is, look where they freaking put my body. Been a bit upset if I'd have lost those. Not the shield guy this time, it's Pitchfork. Okay. Alright, is there anything else here? Let's put on... swap this one to the fulmination. That way we have the three, or the four elements, I guess. And then we will put the compass in the last slot. Not the slot I wanted in. That's the slot I wanted in. Nope, nothing else here. Okay. Durr. One of the things we've already picked up that still shows on the map. I can't believe they haven't fixed that bug yet. Alright, what do we have? We're at six keys. Can't upgrade weapon yet, so let's take, I don't know, some more health would probably be good. Durability up to 15, and then we can start raising endurance. Seems like a plan. Sell the regular grenades. This is a purchase, bulwark chain, we already have it. Ooh. Ooh, doubles the physical damage inflicted, but also any received. That could be very dangerous. I don't know that that is a good choice. I need to pick up all those when we get the chance. I'll pick that up just to clear it out. Alright, so we can go to... we got main quests over here, and then we just have the side quests over here. So let's do... go where there's a main and side quest. How's that sound? Luxembourg.
Monsieur Lavoisier hopes to have Eugène de Vaucanson released from prison. I must find him and help him convince the Comte de Provence.
Okay. Well, this is where we'll pick up in the next episode, though. So, I hope everyone's enjoying the Let's Play series for Steelrising's new game plus. If you are, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you on the next one.